There, a man punched his own attorney. This is in Arizona. The man attacked his public defender on the first day of jury selection. He apparently has a lengthy criminal history of assaults and disobeying orders. Meantime, that attorney is now filing a lawsuit saying that he was suspended after the attack. The county says it's because they have actually received multiple complaints from clients about him.